The trails around here goes for miles, but most of the colors are in the lower canyon. If you go up to the top, there's more of the ponderosas and greener. The oaks grow in the bottom of the canyon, so most of the beautiful part is really closer to the canyon.